Let's try here on Steam Deck the game Morkredd, a game that I have from Steam Store, released in December 2020. Steam Deck compatibility unknown, as you see here. Well, you can play it without problems. I use Proton 704, as you see here. Let's hit play. By the way, every time when you see in Steam Store a game that is unsupported or partially supported, playable, it doesn't mean that you cannot play that game. It means that it's not tested, and only that you will be able to play anyway most of the games, 99% of the games available in Steam Store. As you see here, I'm using Vulkan Driver DXVK, because you posted a lot of questions. What is Vulkan Driver? Anyway, I have a tutorial here on my channel how to use Vulkan Driver and how to activate Vulkan Driver here on Steam Deck. As you see, using Vulkan Driver, we have high graphics and 60 frames without problem. Let's hit here continue. Basically, Vulkan Driver, it's like a middleman between a game and your hardware. It's way better than OpenGL and DirectX 11.12, because it will use in a better way the CPU and the GPU. So this is the game, and as far as I understand, this is a difficult game in single player mode, because you have to play with two characters, and you have to use the joysticks in the same time. As you see, I have to control each of them. So this is a nice game to play with your friends, because you will control only one character here. You know, it would be nice in single player mode to have something automatic for a character. And this was the moment when that's why I said it's difficult to play in single player mode, because at some point you will get confused with the joysticks. At this moment I have this character for this joystick, right, and the other one for left, and sometimes it's confusing, especially if you change the characters like this. If you change the side, I hope I will get used with the game. Until now, anyway, it was acceptable.
Thank you.
No way!
Oh.